Now, recently, many tech companies have focused on something called AI, artificial intelligence. So what are you doing in that area? And is that a major focus of your efforts?
Yeah, actually, AI has become a big part of how we look at how do we advance our products and make our clients more efficient and effective? And then how do we advance our business and make us more efficient and effective? So AI, we've actually formed an AI group about 7 years ago when I became CEO. We have a centralized AI team. They go and they'll be deployed into the businesses to help come create new AI capabilities. So for instance, they helped us create the first AI-driven order type in Nasdaq. So it's got approved by the SEC. It's an effective way to kind of bring clients together and have higher fill rates within our systems. But we also now are using Gen AI to really help make the workflow solutions that we have. So like our anti-fin crime suite uses algorithmic AI to root out criminal behavior and then uses Gen AI to make the workflows of reporting that much more automated. So we'll do that in the products. We have several different use cases of AI in our products. And then we also are using Gen AI to make our developers more efficient, make it so that we can develop code that's faster and even higher quality than it is today, make it so that we can also manage our clients more effectively and efficiently.